Hi. This is Final Fantasy Ted. I'm gonna just do the standard thing. I'm gonna put like everything on here.
Wait, you're playing games with someone!
No, I'm just streaming.
What about that guy?
Yeah, that's me.
No! This guy on the TV right there.
Yeah, that's me.
That's you?
Yeah, that guy is me.
It doesn't look like it because it doesn't have the same face. See those stripes? You don't have that red stripe kind. So it's not you.
I don't have any war paint?
No. No war paint. So that's not you.
I'll give you war paint.
War paint?
You're a war paint.
Yeah, but, well... Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Chocolate but never. Yummer! Your turn! Chocolate but never! Yum! Yum! You clear the murder! You wanna start the game, no, no! No. And then that's how! You wanna start with the gun, yes! I need to get out of bed! It just needs to touch the floor. Okay, now you can step on it. Be right back.
Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
What did I miss?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Okay. Yeah, you didn't miss anything.
Okay.
I can find you
two balls. Can you sign us?
No problem.
Okay.
Titus. Titus?
Science hint?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like science hint.
You're a scientist.
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy.
Can I have your autograph?
Of course.
Now this guy's such a zombie queen.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row! It's from the right!
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
2, 3...
Teach us how to blitz!
Hey, I got a game to
play.
No,
but I'll show you how it's done.
Then teach us after!
Maybe tonight,
you can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
There she is.
He's really cool, Obi-Wan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is that because he's an athlete? He plays sports?
No, it's because of his hair.
You like his hair?
Yeah.
There's a lot of people that like his hair.
Yeah. Like, I'm the same as Mount Strong like him. I am. And I'm the tall as him, too.
You're as cool as him?
Yeah, I do play games. But he fights bad guys.
I was in a coffee shop right away from home.
I wish I could fight bad guys.
My hero, Jet, gone.
If there would be wishing star outside when it's bedtime, I would wish that they could fight some bad guys with a sword and a shield to kill bad guys. And I wish you would get some bad guys for me too, so I can heal them. So I can.
You mean reminisce, folks? Anyway, 10 years later, the Jet Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry.
I have to prove I'm as amazing as
hey,
I think I am.
I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go!
Oh, and also, I like your game!
I'm so glad you like the game.
Favorite part, the yelling.
You like the
yelling? Yeah. Like in the studio song. I did it. Everybody's cheering. Yeah. Everybody's cheering.
No, he's a good guy.
Okay, good. Why is he doing something bad then?
He's not doing something bad. He's just waiting.
Okay, but what about that water sink? Is that something bad?
That was a temperature.
Everybody's running away from him. Why?
They're not running away from him. They're running away from the wave.
Wave?
Yep.
Oh. Are you a bad guy at this game?
Well, I'm a good guy. Sometimes.
But sometimes you kill the real people.
Yeah, sometimes I'm still a good guy.
Yeah. Whoa! The wave! The wave. No, I'm gonna die! My God.
You broke your bones?
Yeah, I broke a bone here. I did.
Orin! What are you doing here? What are you talking about?
You're taking forever, man. What are you doing?
I'm trying to make it go away.
Are you trying to smash your toe?
No, not smash it.
We're in Babel.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
I'm not crying. Not yet.
Now you're gonna.
But it is a little freaky though. The whole time, just.
What the?
What, what the? Hey, wait! Run!
Not this way!
Look!
Not toward the monster! Now that just looks big and scary.
Yeah, it looks creeped out. Oh, run for your life!
Don't need to freak out that much.
Oh no. Now! Freak out!
Yeah. Now, yeah. Now there's a good reason to freak out.
Yeah. Ah! Oh no, freak out again. Ah! Okay, freak out some more. Ah! Ah! Yeah!
That's it. Bat at the wings as big as you are with your hands.
Yeah! The sword of Matchum!
A gift from Jack.
My old man.
You are one weak mother. Yep, just swing it mindlessly. That'll definitely get him to go away.
I hope you know how to use it.
Oh, we never worked one. But there's all we can.
These ones don't matter. One. We cut.
Cut. Cut.
Cutty! Cut!
Cut.
Cut! Now we're
completely
surrounded.
Fine.
We're
surrounded. Just for that, I'm gonna kill you.
Take that!
Kill that one too. Yay, I win!
Hey,
hey, don't get hit, or you die.
They can also throw spider webs!
Yeah.
I almost got shot by one!
Calm down! No need to jump around.
I'm trying to be a ninja.
Oh, you're trying to be a ninja?
Yeah, ninjas and boy stuff. They have tiny things. Like those, that stuff? Oh no! Freak out now! Ah!
Get out of my tent!
Some can't work.
Overdrive.
Oh, those ones are explodey ones. Take that!
That tech to send out more of your minions. That. You too. case anybody's wondering, you win by getting rid of all those tentacles. No, it's still got 7.
Batman!
Just keep going from this. It's impossible for a gravity attack to actually kill you. Yep, it's dying.
Yep, we just need more attacks! Oh, or not. We don't need no more attacks. That's good. Don't touch one of those.
Here, I touched one.
And nothing happened? Oh, that's cool.
Yep, I can save now.
Yeah, save it!
I'm gonna save it over the second save.
That one?
Yeah.
That second save.
Or better yet, just to avoid problems, I'm gonna make a new save.
Yeah, you should probably do it.
I want to still be able to access the grind.
Yeah, and that was fast. Go! It just poofed in there.
What are you laughing at, old man? Aaron, let's get out of here.
You're laughing at you.
We're expecting.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
No. Yeah, give me a break, you mean? I always walk up my tippy toes. Whoa. Now we're super surrounded by too much people and bad guys.
I know, right? There's way
too many. You've got to do it! This got to do it! Batman Exploder! That got to do it!
You can't attack now.
I do that guy. It's that guy again. This guy can do it!
Knock it down!
What?
Trust me, you'll see.
Tanker! Attack the tanker!
Wow!
Attack the tanker!
This got to do it!
Attack it! Knock it down! You're gonna break! You hurt the guy.
Do you
know why?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
It's because you kept jumping around.
Yeah, but don't worry. It's healed away now. I got healing powers.
That's one way to clear up.
Go.
I always walk on my tippy toes. There you go. Jump! Go! Jump!
Building it.
Stop! I got 5 powers too, so I get there up there too.
Aaron! Aaron!
Can you not hear me? Can you not hear me?
No, we can't hear you.
No, can that guy up on the top can't hear the small guy on the down lane?
whole story.
Oh no! Get this off of me! No! No! Freak out, Pine!
Hey. Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Old man?
Whoa, you can actually fly. That is so cool. Are you not pressing it? Both in two. You're doing that. Could I play a little?
No.
Because he's put the earphones on?
No, because I need to be able to reach the microphone.
Read the microphone?
Can't reach the microphone.
Well, I'll tell that for you. I'll tell that for you.
Do you know what a microphone is?
Yeah.
What is it?
Well, you hear things.
No, those are speakers.
But you talk through things. So? Something's really wrong about you flying.
Yeah, that's because I'm sleeping.
No, it's not. It's because you're in space.
Like,
I'm
where
in space.
I was,
yeah.
What I got myself into, I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
No, he stayed alone, but not anymore. There's a kid keeping an eye on him. Like him. Whoa! Ouch! Ouch! Zoomlash! Oh, I guess he was sleepy. Guess he was.
Yeah, I told you.
Well,
anybody there?
Why are you beating me up?
That
was a
school shock. Is his name Lauren?
No.
Is it Lauren?
No, his name is Lauren.
Lauren? Okay.
You think his name's Lauren?
Yeah. You need to go over there, where the map says.
With the red arrow?
Yeah. Because I know that's him. But you're green, and why is he red? Red means bad. He's red, so he's a bad guy.
No, red is just the color of the arrow. Points out where to go.
Oh, what's that? Is that water?
No, it's not, Jack.
But it looks like
it.
In the south is north.
There
is. There might be a man. An L. There must be.
I'm gonna need to open up the Albed cipher. I actually want to understand any of that.
Yeah, just go after Red Arrow. You're almost there. But how did he get on that side so fast? How did he? That's quick.
Because he swam?
Yeah, but that takes a long time.
Here it is. How bad primary?
He couldn't have swam because that would be fast.
Okay.
That would be fast. But fascinating. Like, okay. Fascinating.
Yes.
I ate the controller. And your
earphones. Now.
And your
Oh, stop that,
Jake. I didn't even touch it with my mouth.
Yes.
When I read that, you might need those. Now you're gonna go over to that guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go over here and read what was posted.
I thought you were gonna go do the man, the guy, the red thing.
Okay. In the lab, we're both of like illuminated the black.
Black as night.
We're not behind the fourth pillar in sight. Not on the left, but on the right.
Not on the left, but the right? Left, yeah. Not on the left, but the right. Right. And it's that way. Wait, is it that way? No. Is this left?
No, that's the right.
Oh, so you go that way.
Yep.
Not on the left, but the right.
Yeah,
now you're gonna go to the red dot. What is that red dot? I think something would happen if I say that again. Oh.
Saving.
Saving! That is too fast. I'm fascinated.
Ow.
I mean.
Hey, stop that.
Did that hurt?
Yes, it did. Just sit down if you're gonna watch.
That hurt me too.
Yeah. Did that hurt?
Yeah. I just gotcha. It didn't hurt.
Good.
Just gotcha.
Good, because that has to take you to the hospital.
Hey, I just got you.
Do you like going to the hospital, Jay?
No!
Yeah, I think so. Oh!
Oh! I can't breathe!
You can breathe.
But not underwater.
No, but you can try.
You know it. Stop!
Time to fight some sea turtles.
Sea turtles?
Yep, that's what it looks like, a sea turtle.
Yeah, but they're team, fight!
Sahagin!
Sahagin! Squash! These cameras.
Sahagin B.
These are Batman and Splodo. Batman Splodo.
Just Dano. Show me what it's like. Ah.
Oh no, now we're gonna have to work together, man. I don't like working together. Actually, I do like working together. Just got you. Just got you. Work together, team!
Let's see how much damage. 29. 29 to 260.
Josh! Batman Explorers! Jump! Oh, yeah, Batman Explorers! Jump, 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 jump! Deep!
We're gonna swim after you!
Just hit a wall. That's what I do sometimes. People into walls, like I swim that way, like in that movie about the sword, a talking sword. He was on a mission. He always on missions, and also, and he swam over to a wall. There was a giant monster, and he had an idea, so he went into the boarding thing. They were spinning things that were going super fast. He went into them, and the big spaceship went into them, and he did get hit. He did get in it. That's what you just did.
Cool.
Yeah. You just swim over to something and then go and turn back. And then he went into a wall. Like, and then your face goes like, ah! And then you try to swim back, but you're too slow. So he went into it because he went too slow. It was luck. Because it touched it, the woolly porous sink, and it spinned around. It's a tornado
field.
Yes, save you, Minga. I just could. Yeah, I just said Minga. 100. Whoa, that is too much. Can you count to it?
No.
100. Can you count to that much?
No.
You can't?
No.
Then try. Just try.
100.
No, but count.
100.
No, not count. Start at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. But you need to start more.
Keep going, dear. What comes after 10?
11.
And after 11?
25?
Yeah, 25 does come after 11. But not immediately after.
Well, I almost said 25.
I know you said 25.
Or 1,000.
Well, technically 1,000 does come after 11.
Go to that red X.
Maybe I don't want to go to that red X.
But whatever I see, I will go to it. You can't go that way. Or you can.
I can go in a lot of places.
But you can't stay going that way.
I hope I can try.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
It won't
anything
work.
You can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
I can do anything better than Mauer. I can do anything better than him. I can do better than Mauer. I can play games. And I'll win the missions. One mission. And I'll do it better. Take that. What's your turn? What can you do?
I can fight giant monsters.
No, but it's your turn. So let's see what you got.
Let's see what you got.
Die!
best in me.
I need food.
How could I ever survive?
I need food.
No, you don't.
What do you want?
But that guy in the game that you're on needs food.
Your team lost because of you.
He does.
You came to save that.
It's been.
Does anybody smell it disgusting in here? Maybe you farted.
Maybe you farted.
No, me? I didn't fart and I didn't feel anything. I didn't feel anything. Ah!
That was a ghost.
Ghost. Not cool, man! The fire's gone. Huh?
Yep, definitely go at him.
Nah, just hold on. I'll get more wood.
No, he won't. Like
John! No. A monster! My mortal... Wait a minute. That looks familiar.
Yeah, it's a monster.
No, not that. It looks familiar.
Yeah.
Give me a break!
No, not just that, something else.
Evasion. I need every attack to miss. Actually, yeah, we do want to go through that door.
We do?
Yeah, our friends are at that door.
Yes! Yes! And another day then?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And another day then. And me too.
You on my side?
Cool! Cool. Turn item or grenade, a special effect.
I guess.
I don't know what you're afraid about. It's something
special. I'm ready for this fight! I'm ready. It's gonna be fine. Whoa, that's good! Banana for the kudos! Batman is floating!
Grenade.
Yeah, that's cool. I got a grenade right here too. I only got one.
Got another grenade.
I just couldn't kill up. Grenade.
Yay. I think I really used single grenade in that whole match.
Yeah, that was cool. That was fun. It was fun. What?
That was close.
What? Why are they doing this? I thought they were their friends.
Thank you.
Is he still dead? Oh, yeah.
Are you pretending to be him?
No, I just pretended to be in the game.
Look!
Hey, that hurts!
Soldier, friend!
Whoa. Okay.
Okay.
Penis!
Right, whatever. Do you hope to behave? I said I don't understand.
Call him up!
He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right,
that'll
work.
That hurt, man. That hurt.
I know, right? But
huh? What? I guess they never understand.
But that it hurts?
No, not about that. They never understand their rules. They just want to destroy people, I guess. Actually kill people. Actually
What's
that.
What's this? Some kind of crane? All right. You don't have to shout.
Oh, almost forgot.
Magic, max stat, etc. everything is independent of each character, but not. Locks can't be opened at present. Another tutorial become available. Now you know. The more you know. The more you know. Useful to compare stats, but when you want to quickly upgrade those comparisons. Okay, third tutorial. Time to upgrade stats. Yeah, I learned how to do cheer.
Found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate, and then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger, roger. Ooh. Let go, swimmy. Swimmy, swimmy, let's go, swimmy. Follow the chain. Yep, just follow the chain. It'll take you where you want to go. Ooh, damn, that's a bad place. Moot! Stats are a little off because you come in later in the game. I'm just saying, just in case. Mostly because I know what's down here. Man, I thought I saw a chest in there. Yep, that's how you work a computer. Just keep smashing the keyboard until it does what you want. Definitely how you do it.
Mommy, you can't see me.
Okay.
I do something you can't lie.
Then get out of here so I don't look. Being able to update it to 15-minute blocks. So the last time things I put up was like 4 and 5 hours long. Just because I was actually enjoying myself. Ooh, a grenade. Didn't need that. Swim away! We don't like you. I'm a tap ready. Trigger command. Stand up. Yeah, I will stand by, I suppose. Nautilus charge! Boom! Oh shit. It is good. Use a grenade. Boom. Potion on her now. Out of range. Two pincer. I don't want another Nautilus charge. Let's close it off before it can do it again. Move! Evasion! Yeah, I'll just do a lot of damage. Evasion! No, not right now. Is it dead yet? Yes, it is dead. Coffee cozy. Yay, I leveled up. Can't find any items though. I'm gonna level up my defense. Or not. Well, I'm in the area. Time to shot to reach you. Or never mind, I don't know who that person is. I have no idea. Never seen her before. Follow the lights. Where are they heading? You gonna bump into that guy. What is this, a submarine? Oh, it's a ship. It's a ship.
Futra Airship!
Radanuk van a Negri.
Huf, Ruftu, Tungadib. Wait, Wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Yeah, you did.
Hungry.
And cold.
Whoa! Right on.
Food. Of some kind. Doesn't even matter what kind of food. Eating too fast. My greatest weakness.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo! Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkin. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkin Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
No. What?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkin. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin. Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkin. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Okay, so, like I said, I'm gonna call it quits here. I'm gonna save. And then I'm going to say goodnight. Good night.